I just tried to have a little jam in a drum shop and it didn't go so well, and I've often noticed that people don't really like the drums sometimes, and there's many times that I've caused problems playing drums. We're going to have another go now. I've seen some drums over there and I'm going to go and see if we can start a little jam in the shop, see how that goes.
Can you play with me?
I can play.
Yeah.
Can you play?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's play.
This one. So you can pick any drum, even the small ones are fine. Maybe the size does count a little bit. yeah. Dinky. It's got a little bit of bass in there, not much. That's probably a bit too small to be usable. Let's carry on looking at drums and things. I hear the sound of the drum. Have a little go on the drum. Only a small one. I'll try the size up. Here's the next size up. It's a bit. The thing about a drum is the bass sound. You start at that size, which is, you know, length of your arm. You're starting to get a bit of a sound. We've got a little dude in here who might play with it. Notice the dignified standing position I'm holding. Get away with it. Holiday chat. Anyway, you can see where I'm going with that. Wouldn't service as a drum stall. Ah, no, drum of men. I'd normally sit on it when I don't have a stool. I'd put it like that and sit on the middle bit. But it's nice and shiny, so I don't want to ruin it. And you're starting to get into the weight where it's harder to hold it between your legs and be dignified. Thank you, that's a nice one. How much is that?
500.
So 50 bucks for that drum. That'd be perfect. You can carry it around. It's got a little handle. It's not too heavy. The wood's quite heavy though, but the size makes the bass sound, as you can hear, it's a little bit better than the little small ones. And we can even haggle it down. I can't take it on the plane. I'm not allowed to take this back to Australia. But thank you very much. Thank you. That's where it goes badly, when you don't buy something. There's quite a big range of different sizes. And if I was recommending a drum, I'd probably say to go for this one. That's quite heavy, because you're going to get a... It's got the best sound, but that's sort of size, which is about the length of your arm, and probably go for PVC skin or something rather than animal skin, so you can travel with it, although sometimes the wood will be an issue as well. That's really badly tuned, it needs tightening up, and you can hear sort of sloppy sound. I think you can get one this size, but you won't be able to carry very much on the plane. Again, that's quite sloppy, these types of drums. But I kind of like these ones, a little, but you often find when you're first drumming you get quite painful hands quite quickly, especially the small ones, because you're hitting the side and you often try to hit them too hard. Done one-hander, paid them, wear really bright colourful clothes.